Today, I would like to introduce the Vermeer Verifier G1. This locator builds on the legacy of previous G series locators that you have come to know and trust from Vermeer. Although the G1 will provide you with a depth estimation, it does not remove the responsibility for verifying and exposing all utilities prior to excavation and trenchless product installation. Call 811 before digging. Before using your locator, make sure you read and understand the operator's manual. The G1 is based on simplicity and productivity, while maintaining the accuracy and quality you have come to expect from Vermeer products. Here is an overview of how to get started. The components you will need on a job site are receiver, transmitter, ground stake, direct connect cables, universal coil clamp, and the operator's manual. In today's example, we will locate a gas line using our direct connect cables. We will place the red clip on the target utility and the black clip on the ground stake, while making sure to maintain a 90-degree angle from the direction of the utility's path, making sure not to cross any other utilities when making this 90-degree angle. Now, plug the direct connect cables into the transmitter. Once the transmitter has been powered on, the unit will provide the operator with audible feedback to show a good signal loop has been created. The G1's transmitter is a single frequency unit that saves the user time by not having to toggle between multiple frequencies. Before locating, simply power on the receiver and select the locate mode most appropriate for the job. The two most common locate modes are peak and null. Peak is ideal for precise locating, such as before potholing. Null is ideal when you do not need an estimated depth, such as locating adjacent to a utility's path. For this utility, I will be using null mode. It is important to sweep and not swing the receiver for more precise reading. Watching for the highest point of signal strength, at this point, place the blade on the ground in a vertical position, making sure not to match any unlevel topography, and press the depth button for the estimation. One way to confirm your locate is to raise the receiver a confirmed distance above ground and take another depth reading. Another method is triangulation, which compares the left and right distance from the target line to zero signal strength. These distances should be approximately equal to the target line. An additional method is to verify that you have a steady signal strength above the target line. For more locating methods and techniques, please reference the operator's manual or reach out to your local dealer specialist.